Hey guys, what's crackalackin'? It's momomoomo! Sorry it's been so long since my last episode. I've been on field trip for uni, hello face, which went for about a week, and then I had a bunch of work to do, and I just did not have the time. But as you see, I am somewhere new. Well, not new, but it looks different to what I left it as, because I've done some work around the place. So this is the town hall, and as you see, I've done some decoration to it. So I finally got this pedestal, it's not a pedestal, but this thing working for me, and I did some nice decorations. For whatever reason, I decided I wanted it to be blue, like the colour scheme. And then I got some paintings, with the blue in it to kind of carry on the theme. I got the chairs. Ignore the back wall. It's kind of not in center, but that's okay. So this is like where everyone has their meetings. Yes, so that's that part. And then this little corridor here is still kind of ugly looking, but we can deal with that later. And then here, I've done a bit more on this as well. So I've put those paintings there and put some nice lights around. I changed these shelving. Is anything in there? No. Cool. And just did like a carpet around the outside. What else is there? Oh, this is kind of like a kitchen thing. I might try and get a villager in here, actually. Oh, Daisy. So basically, yeah. People will come and collect their food from here, and then eat it at these tables. I think that's all for that room. And then up here is the bedroom. And this painting, oh my goodness, it took me so long to get it. It was ridiculous. But I got it, and I really wanted this one because it had the red in it, and I thought it would look good with the beds. I added this trim and some pot plants and everything, make it look a bit nice. And then I guess this is like a wardrobe. Yeah. And then just some chests for general things that might be needed. Yeah. I love the view up here, it's nice. What we're going to do today is come down this way. Doo-loo-loo. Oh gosh. Something's going on outside. It's like night time on Anzac Day. Didn't really do anything. Oh wait, Anzac Day. That's... For any of you who don't know what it is, Anzac stands for Australia, New Zealand, Army, Corps. Corps as in C-O-R-P-S. And basically, it's a day where we commemorate all those soldiers that have died in the war for Australia. Ooh, I've made a... Oh, wow, where to like move between topics. In Australia and New Zealand, basically. It was originally just for our soldiers in Gallipoli and all that. For any of you who don't know about it and are interested, feel free to look it up. The internet will definitely give a better idea of it than I would be able to. But yeah, and basically it's just a day where we commemorate them, and we get together and like have barbecues and stuff. I don't know, you just have a barbecue for everything in Australia. If there's some sort of commemorative day, it's just like bam. Everyone comes over for a barbecue. But also there's this card game that you play. Once again, I don't really know how to play it. By the way, the reason I'm walking back and forth is because I'm trying to get some things that I need. I forgot what I'm saying as well. Grab this. Yeah, there's this game. It's called Two Up. I haven't played it myself, but I've heard about it. And, it's illegal to play it because it's like a gambling game, and but it's only legal on Anzac Day. so people get together and gamble and stuff, which is odd, but that's just what we do. So yes, Anzac Day today, so people are out getting all drunk and crap like that, and leaving where I live between like pubs, you hear a lot of shenanigans. Anyway, moving right along. I'm sniffling as well because I have a cold. And I'm eating pork because I found a whole bunch. Did I have more stuff in here? Yeah, not that I really need it. I have workbenches everywhere, by the way. It's actually ridiculous. Yeah, what I'm going to do is, I might make another ice cream like this, but besides that, I think I'm just going to do some houses now, because these little ice cream things are quite an effort to make, and they don't really provide too many, it takes up a lot of space, so you don't get a lot of room, I guess. So what I'm going to do is kind of make some winter cabin type things. By the way, if you heard that rustle, I'm eating corn chips for my dinner. Why? Because I just am. So basically I'm just going to do, I think I'm just going to make four. I'll just make two separately and then do the other, repeat it. But I'll do that off camera, obviously. So let's start. Where can we do one? They're not very big. I don't know whether I should do it. What I should do, really, is I should figure out where I want a path. So this is the main one. Oh, I want to build something up there. This is, the main... How has that not loaded in? Is that what that is? How strange. That looks so... Oh no, is it a cloud? It might be a cloud. That's probably what it is, actually. That looks so strange. Let's watch it go over. I feel like... Oh, they couldn't really fix it though, could they? How will they know what's inside and what's outside? Come on, cloud. I want to see you transition. Go. Ah, that's cool. Whoa, that was really trippy. Anywho, so yeah, I've got the basic ice cream things, and then I'm going to make a few smaller cabins. So let's do... I need to figure out a path. So basically, I think I'm going to use... I'll just use nether brick for now, because that's what I've got on my person. But what I will do is, so you come up here, which I'll make a bit more, might make a nice opening type thing. I'm just going to go through, and so I want the path to go over, this is going well. Go down here. To join onto this place. I'm just gonna... Good. Now that's probably gonna be covered in snow eventually, but that's alright. It's night time. I should bring a bed up here. And then make a little... I'm gonna put this here. We can make a little bridge. And then we can make paths around here. Okay, so that's going to be the main walkway, and then one will go up here. And I'm just doing that so that I have an idea of whereabouts I want the houses, because I don't want to, build the houses and then realise that I actually wanted a path there, because I like to have paths. As you see, I've kind of fixed them up a bit, and the mushrooms are slowly taking over my world. But that's okay. Okay, I'm just going to sleep. And then I'll be back with you when I'm back up there. Okay, so as I said, it's just going to be a small cabin. I'm basically going to just use dark oak wood and oak wood to match in with these. And maybe I'll try and fit in some purple throughout it. So I'm not going to have them very long. Maybe 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do 5 because odd numbers are always good. Actually, I'm going to do 6 because I'm feeling something different today, I guess. And then let's do 7 across. Oops. All my tools are slowly running out, which is very upsetting because the new snapshot, not snapshot, the snapshot's already out, but the new update is coming out soon where I can just, like, repair my tools really easily. And I don't want to waste my diamonds on that, but I feel like I'm going to have to because otherwise my tools will break, which is a bit upsetting. Okay, so let's get rid of that. Okay. Get rid of this. Okay. So this is going to be the beautiful shape of the cabin. Very interesting, I know. So let's make... We'll have some 2 high windows here. I might have to change these based on what... how the roof turns out. Also, I'm going to make the roof out of 4 blocks because I want to put snow on the top of it, and the snow can't sit on stairs or half slabs or anything like that. So because of that, 4 blocks is the way to go. Now just finish off this. Got a whole heap of dark wood. I always get so confused when I do this sort of stuff. I don't know why. It's not like it's difficult. I just get lost in how many wired and stuff that I do. Is that? Yeah. Okay. So I need to make some more of these. Let's use the dark wood. Oops, don't want to do that many, goodness. Yep. Ugh, it always, frustrates. See, 12, that's like nothing. You have to do like almost a stack of, wood in order to make anything like close to a decent amount of fences. But that's okay. That's okay. So basically this is going to be the windows. I might make this into purple and maybe like dress the windows up a bit because they don't look very interesting at the moment. And then I'm going to have like a... Ooh, that was weird. That happened all really quickly. Yeah, like a garden type thing, which I might put some... flowers in and stuff. Maybe a pile of jelly. Or jello. I'm sure I've mentioned this before, but in Australia, we call jelly, no, oh, whatever. Jelly. I don't even know my own language. Okay, so that's the basis. Very interesting, I know. I might just put the door in because why not? I might set it back because... I don't know. I feel like it just makes it a bit interesting so it's not flat. I might put a stair here. Do I have one on me? No, that's alright. I might put a stair there. Now, the roof. This is like basically the most important thing, I believe. So let's get loud. Let's get loud. As you can tell, I'm a very good singer. J-Lo, anyone? Oh, love J-Lo. Okay, well this is going to be interesting because I want it to come out a bit. Maybe I'll get rid of some of this dirt here. But basically, my roof is going to look like this. Which I think is alright. Speaking of me being a singer, my friend, well, my housemate, got... In the last few days, she's gotten pulled over twice for an RBT, like a random breath test, to check if you drink driving or whatnot. I don't know. what the laws are in other countries about that, so I don't quite know what they're called and everything. But anyway, for some reason, whenever she has to count to 10, she always does this weird, like, singing voice. Oh, bollocks. It's pretty funny. So she's like, and they're like, count to 10. She's like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And both times the cops have said something like, they're like, oh, do you do singing? Are you a singer? I'm like, no. Or made some joke about it, or like, I don't know, it's so stupid. And she thinks she's doing it normal. She's like, what, how would you count to 10? Is that not normal? I'm like, no. No, it's really not. But if any of you are interested in picking up a police person, man or woman, we came out with the best pickup line ever. Probably been done before, but it's still pretty amazing. So basically, what you do is, I've gotten this wrong, have I? 1, 2, 1, no, that was right. Was it? I feel like something's not right. I think I wanted this to be one higher. That's alright. I did, didn't I? No, that looks alright. It'll come out again. One more, by the way. And I'll put the, I'll cut this out. And then this will be another thing. Okay, so our pickup line. When they ask you to count to 10, they don't say, like, what order they want the numbers or anything like that. And I'm not sure if in other countries, but in Australia, your mobile number is precisely 10 digits. So they'll be like, if there's an attractive police man or woman, you can, and they ask you to count to 10, they'll be like, hi ma'am, or hi sir, can I just get you to count to 10 for me? And then you're like, 0, 4, 1, 6, 2, 3, 1, 2, 7, 9. And they'll be like, sorry, what? I'm like, oh, that's my phone number. Did you want me to repeat that? Isn't it great? I think it's gonna be flawless. By the way, that wasn't my actual number, so I don't know if it even is a real number, but don't call it, because I don't know whose it is, if anyone's. I definitely have not done this as high as I wanted, because I want, let's see. Okay, let's see if this works. I want these things to come all the way up. What am I doing? Oh, I need to bring it out one more. Okay, let me just... Yeah, I'm definitely going to have to get rid of this. Oops, because that just looks silly. It's like arrested on. It looks like a glitched out villager house. Like a NPC one. But yeah, I think that's an amazing pickup line. So, keep that in mind. I'm sure it'll work every time. Like the bend and snap. The bend and snap works every time. Doesn't sound like that at all when you say it. But yeah, I'm going to get working on this house a bit more, I think. Oh no, I should be able to just quickly fit this in. The amount of wood I'm going to go through, I thought I had enough, but maybe not. Go, jump. Okay. Has anyone watched the movie Strictly Ballroom? It's a... Oh, that works. That works. It's an Aussie movie by a gentleman called Baz Luhrmann. And I don't know, it's a pretty good movie. But anyway, it's been made into a musical. And it's a pretty good musical. There's this bit in it. I've said a lot, haven't I? There's this bit in it, and they dance the Paso Doble. Like, this is in the musical. It's pretty much identical to the DVD, but nonetheless. And it is amazing. It's so good. It's like the highlight of the musical. See, I just keep running out of. Did I? Oh, that's all right. 20. See? 20. That's not enough. That is not enough. Feel the beat. Sorry. I forget that I'm like broadcasting to everyone when I sing terrible music. But basically, that song is in there and it's really good and I really enjoyed it. It was the highlight of the show for me. The Paso Doble, though, is an amazing dance. It's awesome. I always kind of knew of its like existence, I suppose you'd say, but I've never actually. No. Sorry, I like have. I had an idea of what I wanted to do, but I think, like, I have two ideas in my mind of what I want to do, and I think I'm combining the two, but that's okay. Okay, so in my. Oh, I just, like, chop and change between things, don't I? Oh, no, that's right. Okay, so this is. I don't know, I feel like this little thing that I've just done blends it in a bit more. As well as, like when I say blends it in, shh, phone, blends it into these things with the fences, as well as, makes it look a bit more interesting, I suppose. So I'm gonna finish off the roof, and I will be back with you guys, and hopefully by that time it's morning, and I will still be alive. Piss off, boo! Where did you even come from? Do you have a friend? Oh my gosh! Oh, thank goodness it didn't blow anything up that I needed. Oh, creepers be creeping. I don't even know, like, I'm assuming it spawned up there. But, oh man, what an annoying individual. I heard it and I tried to run, but there was no running. I will fix that up later and continue on my merry way. Urgh. Woo. So this place definitely needs to be made more monster-proof, because as you are about to see... Oh no! Oh, I went to go and, kill it again, but it didn't work. I actually don't know what happened. I think my keyboard actually didn't quite do its job very well. But yeah, they seem to keep coming over from this hill. Which I might actually do something on top of, it's quite nice. But as you see at the moment, I'm just going to quickly make some more. I need a lot more than I expected, as always with everything I make. Just eat a pork chop. There's just some floating thing. Okay, cool. What was that noise? Was that... I don't know if that was in the game or not. Anyway, might have been a zombie actually, but it would be burning. Anyway, as you see, I am just putting two layers of snow all along the top of... whoops. The roof. This will achieve two things. It will blend it into the surroundings, the building that is, and on top of that, mobs won't spawn on top, at least I don't think they will. I might add another layer, make them three high. See, look at that, just so many. So many have been used. At least snow's a renewable resource. Did I say that already? Or did I just think it? I probably just thought it. I think I did an extra one here. Yeah, I did. See, all my tools are going... I really running out of durability. The shovel that I have at the moment doesn't bother me too much because it's just efficiency. But some of the other stuff is actually quite good. And so it'll be a shame if it breaks. So yeah, that's basically it. It's not very exciting. As I said, I should probably fill up this hole over the other side and add in some torches inside. Just do that for now. Obviously, I will fix it later. So that's basically it. I won't put any windows on. Oh, another creeper exploded. Did you see? No, I think I showed you that. Oh, gosh. My memory. I'll just fill this in. Like so. And then let's... I don't really have any sort of decoration things on me at the moment. Oops. Oh, as you see, my pants have broken and I'm using a cap that I've picked up off the ground. So that's pretty much it for it. It's not as impressive as these awesome ice cream things. But it makes it look more... It makes these ice cream things look more special, I think. So it doesn't make them look like they're just all over the place. And there's normal houses around. I wish there were more white blocks. Fence posts would be nice. I know that quartz is around. But yeah, they don't really have fence posts or anything like that. And there's not really any other white accents that you can really add. Because I don't really want to put snow in the actual house. But yeah, it's pretty big for just like a plain villager house. Oh, almost left this undone. That would have been good. I don't know, guys. What do you think? Do you think I should keep the windows with fence posts, or do you think I should use the purple glass? I might just go and show you the purple glass. I'm gonna go grab it. I will be right back. Okay, so with the fence posts or with the purple? I don't know, guys. The purple kind of adds something to it, doesn't it? But does it fit? Does it fit? I don't know. It's too hard. Tell me what you guys think, though. Or any other ideas, remembering that I want to keep it in line with this. I'm not going to build the other cabin today because thinking about it's pretty much exactly the same. It's just a bit shorter, and that's pretty much it, actually. It's pretty much just shorter, and the roof isn't as steep, so it kind of like goes down a bit slower. And I don't really know where to put that. Is this horsey outside? Did you escape? Do you realize what you've done? This is anarchy. No! Oh my goodness. You're gonna set a bad example for the rest of the horsies. One bad horsey, and before you know it, everyone's rebelling. Oh my gosh. What? The donkey's gone. The donkey's gone! Get back in, get back in. Good horsey. See? See? You know what's best for you. Oh. Good. Now, how did that donkey go? Am I in? I am so confused. Ooh. Well, look. Consider yourself upgraded to a horse. Because I don't know how you vanished. Actually, I'm going to breed some horsies. Why? I don't know. I just feel like it. I feel like I need to make them a bigger home. Maybe I'll, like, merge it into the cave a bit. That might look alright. Okay, now white horsies. I thought I saw two of you. Okay. Ready? Okay, you. And you. Come on. You got this, bro. You got this. Did that work? Do horsies follow carrots? Are they not breeding? What? Did you not feel like making love? What? What? Okay, well, that was fun. No idea what just happened. But that's okay. I will see you guys in the next episode. Thank you all for watching. Oops, once again. Oh, no, get off. Get off. Once again, thank you for sticking around. Even though it's been so long. And I will have another episode up within the week. I know it's also a weird day for me to be uploading, but I just wanted to get it out as soon as I was available. But yeah, I will see you guys all next time. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for all of your support and subscriptions and everything. It means a lot. I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye. Bye. Bye.